So, I just picked up the game. This is Webbo. Just picked up the game a couple of days ago. Haven't started it up yet. I'm going to give it a try from initial loading screen onwards. Let's see what all the fuss is around, shall we? Okay. What do we do? Single player practice. Yeah, let's check out some practice. Try a circuit I know better than others. So Imola, Omparts, Netterton are all locked. What is that? Is that a purchased DLC thing? Monza Bros Hatch. Why don't we go to Spa? Nice selection. Should be interesting. Team. What have we got? Lambo. Who else have we got? Okay, there we are. Right, so we've got a Ferrari. Okay. Let's just go with what we've got for now. Sure, whatever. Figure it out later. I don't know about options, I don't know about assists. Let's turn stuff off, shall we? Custom engine start. Oh, that's cool. Wipers, lights. Okay. You know, I like everything manual. Nice, okay. Different series. Realism. Damage, cool. Let's see if I've just asked too much from myself when it comes to turning all the assists off right away. We shall see. We'll be right back. camera. There you go.
Stay away from curbs.
closer. Control, okay. Dash page looks a bit rubbish, frankly. Right, sort that out. So I'm going to go plus on that. Increase traction control, I'm going to go up, decrease, down, I don't know what cut means, ABS, right for increase, left for down, brake bias, that's going to be another one, isn't it? Wow. Lighting system, I haven't got enough buttons for all this. HUD, MFD up, okay. Touchpad button isn't useful to me on the, wow. I don't know why I'm doing G, but I am.
Stay clear of the curbs.
Thank you.
box. We have to repair the car.
Okay, let's start that again.
Green light, green light. Go, go, go.
Okay, so we need to press engine on. Start. Stoyle. Donington, nice. Mr. Liv just outside Donington. Not anymore, sadly. Mizano, I've not been to Mizano before, but let's do Bruns, because I know Bruns. Let's change game mode to Quick Race. Race length, okay. Random looks good. Opponent skill. Okay, well, who knows? Single make. No. Aggressiveness. Okay, let's try it. Let's do a quick race and see. See how it goes. Probably terribly. Oh, we're going down the full circuit. Okay, so I know that far less well. Traction control set to 1 out of 11. That's going to be funny.
Double file.
bizarre. Saying we can't start with why can't I start the engine?
We'll be right back.
faster car coming up behind. Watch out.
Really doesn't like that. Let's try again. So you need revs pretty high.
Going double file.
Thank you. Getting better.
Stay double file.
Sight man.
Green light, shut up when you go.
scored by his lowest GT3. So I can add my own livery, is that correct? GT4 pack add-on, okay. We'll have to go and have a look at how much those cost. Right, so it is definitely locked, okay. Normally, I hate Porsche. Porsche is in all games, but... Let's have a look.
Double file.
Thank you.
Stay in double file.
great, isn't it? There is the replay quality.
Hi there, I'm Mirko Bortolotti, Lamborghini factory driver and 2017 Blancpain GT Series champion. Welcome to the career mode of Assetto Corsa Competizione, the official video game of the Blancpain GT Series. You have been granted the access to the Lamborghini Youngster program at the legendary Temple of Speed of Monza, and you will be driving a Lamborghini Huracan Super Trofeo. This monster is not a plug-and-play experience, so we first need to verify if you really got what it takes for GT racing. You'll be asked to perform some simple and very basic tests, like driving the car out of the pit lane, avoiding collisions with other drivers, staying within the track limits, and bring the car back in one piece. Our race engineers will need to check your radio systems, tire temperatures and brakes, so be careful and remember, racing never starts from being fast, but from being safe and disciplined. After the first installation tests, the team will ask you to prove your skills with performance-focused tests. Be focused, don't overdrive, merge yourself with the car and do your best. The results will affect how good you will start your career, so that maybe some of the best teams will offer you a drive in the next Sprint Cup season. See you on track and good luck.
Our team will look at your best lap on track in dry conditions,
complete at least two safe and valid laps and then start pushing. Good luck.